Yo, what's up, guys? My name is SpyGamer, and welcome back to World Tanks. I also have not done this in a while, but the main game is not working right now. I'm gonna do it right now so you guys can see. It's like it doesn't even ask me for a storage, like which storage to pick. It's on my USB, but I don't know what's going on. It goes all black. After this, it goes all black, and then just says make sure the storage that you picked is this. So you can pause the video right now and read that. And so the main game won't work, but we still have this mini game that we can play. It's actually pretty easy. It used to be really hard when it first came out for me, but it's actually really easy for me now. So we're gonna play it. This is like how to play it and stuff. So we start off at tier 1 and then we go to tier 10. As you can see, there's like in the top right corner that it says like how many enemy tanks there are. So this is the only enemy tank. And then we move up to tier 2, as you can see. A32. I think this is a. It's either a tier 4 or a premium, because you can't get the, I don't think you can get this tank in the game. It has to be a premium or something. It must have been before my time, but I've been playing the game for 2 years, so it must have came out at the very beginning of the game. So we have two more enemies to go, one more after this guy. And then these little crates that I open, it gives you like powers. Like, I got cloaking, so it like cloaks me for a certain amount of time, and enemies don't detect me. And there's like health regen and stuff where it takes your health to max. And then there's like seeking missiles and radio blasts, stuff like that. But as we go up in the tiers, higher tier enemies will start spawning. So far we've only seen the M3 Lite, but which is a tier 3, and I actually have its tier 3 premium light tank. But then we got this tier 5 T-34. So, and then there's a tier 7 T-29, which is an American heavy tank. We got another crate. We got speed boost. As you can see, it speeds me up, obviously. Of course, this isn't realistic to the game. You don't shoot this fast. I mean, with this tank you do, but in the other tanks you don't shoot that fast. It takes, with some of the tanks in here, it'll take like 12 seconds to reload. But in this game, it'll only take like 1 second. But I mean, it's a mini game. You don't want to be waiting 12 seconds to reload and stuff. And actually, it does a lot more damage in the actual game than in the mini game. Like, it does 16 damage, and then once you get to the side here, 42. It does 42 damage, I think. It doesn't do 16. That's way too low. That's like tier 1. That's like tier 1 damage there. Yeah. You can see my health bar in the top left. Nice, got seeking missiles. As you can see, they seek. And then the Chaffee. Oh, I was gonna take that crate. This is not here anymore. This sucks. We have this T-34. I don't know if the T-29, the tier 7 starts spawning in this match, or maybe it's when you get to tier 6, which is a KD-1S, which is now tier 5, but I don't know, they never really updated the game, the mini game. But this is the game that you normally play when your game is updating or something. this in so you can play it while your game is updating, which I thought is really cool. And it really does, it really is a time killer, so it's really good for when your game is updating. It'll just be like done, it'll seem like it's done in like 10 minutes, when it would have taken a lot longer. I never really play the game when it is updating because I think it takes a lot longer to update when you're playing the game. Because there's, you can play the game when it gets to a certain point of update. You can play the game, yeah, here it is, T29. When you get, then it will say playable, but you can only play like tier 1s and stuff. And, but I think it takes way longer to update when you're playing the game and it's updating. See, with the KB1S, it will never reload this fast. And Radio Blast. Radio Blast is much stronger when you're right next to the guy. As you can see. The Radio Blast, whatever it is. We got the Tiger, which is actually a really good tank, and a lot of people are scared of it. At tier 7, but once you get to know the tank and its weaknesses. When I first got my tier 7, I saw this tank. At first I didn't even know what it was, but I saw this tank and I was like, oh crap. But once I got to like know the game, like it, once I got a tier 8 or something, this tank didn't really mind me that much. I didn't really think it was that scary at all, compared to when I first got my tier 7, when I first saw it. We got the speed boost here. Go around. It's funny seeing a Tiger go this fast. Usually they go like 20 kilometers per hour. More like 30 kilometers per hour. It's not that fast at all. Got CP missiles again. Oh, so close to dying. Where are you? Nice, got another thing. Speed boost, that will be helpful since the guy is right across the map. Sorry I couldn't actually get some gameplay for you guys. I would play an actual game, but World Tanks for some reason is not working, and I don't get that. That's a bit weird. But anyways, I don't know. I just haven't played the game in a long time because of this. Not a long time, more like a couple of days, but that's a long time for me because I played this game a lot. The two games I normally play are World Tanks and Destiny. So it's sort of obvious that these are the two videos that are coming. But I think I'm gonna make a video of Battlefield 4 next, and then maybe a video of Advanced Warfare or Black Ops, something like that. And this is Tier 8, the IX3. And if you played the game, I know a lot of you probably haven't, or maybe a lot of you have, I'm not sure. But, they took out the IS-8, and I don't really like that. That sucks. And they replaced it for a T-10, which sucks, because the IS-8 was awesome. Well, now I'm in the IS-3, which is a Tier 8, and the Tier 9 would be the IS-8, but now it's a T-10. And then the Tier 10 will be the IS-7, which is the Tier 10 that we're going to move up to. But we're on tier 8 right now, so we're going to go to the Conqueror, which is a British tier 9 heavy. I know, I'm a nerd. Write in the comments, hashtag Cole is a nerd. It'd be funny. Not this one. Just killed the last tank, now we're going to move up to the Conqueror. It's actually a really good tank. That's what it looks like, non-fully upgraded. I think that's stock, I'm not sure. This is what it looks like fully upgraded with that awesome turret. It does like 135 damage in this, in the mini game, which is a lot for a mini game. But not in the actual game. In the actual game, probably do like 300. And surprisingly, that's not enough. But with my tier 9, it does 500, over like 500 damage. But my tier 9 is a tank destroyer, so yeah, it's supposed to do that much damage. Just completely wrecking these guys. Still have 6 more tanks to go, which I'm not surprised. I mean, this is a high tier 9. It's one tier away from the next tier. Tier 11 confirmed. Zach will get that if he watches this. Well, cloaking, which is actually pretty nice. Going to be able to get around this guy without having, without taking in at least some damage. And kill him. See if I can do a like 720 or something. Oh, nice. I wouldn't really call that a trick shot or something. But I mean, because the guy's like at point blank range. But I don't know. Just four shot. It's T29 and go to this guy, which is the last enemy of this round. So, boom. Dead. Now we're on the IS-7. And like for tier 8, it was the IS, I was playing the IS-3. And then it'll be the tier 9, it'll be IS-8. And this is IS-7. So it's actually a really good tank. It's a really good tank. It goes 60 kilometers per hour. And that's fast in this game. It's really fast. I mean, if you get it up to there, it won't go up to that speed, but if you do get it up to that speed, then it'll keep it. Oh crap, we got this mouse. This is the boss battle. This is the boss battle. The mouse, it has the most hit points in the game, 3,000. 3,000 hit points. Let's keep him, this guy. He's already at a fourth of his health. Sucks that the enemy bullets don't actually damage the other enemies. They just go right through them. It's actually really easy to kill this guy since I got him. Once you get going around him, then it's really easy to kill him. Got his T-34 over here. Just kill him, hopefully get a crate. Yep. Speed boost. We're just wrecking this guy, mate. Then we're gonna take out this T-34 right here. Did not get a crate, not surprising. Ooh, he's almost dead. And goodbye, mouse. I will see you. Goodbye. 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 There we go. 3 health. Alright, I guess that was a mini game for you. I guess it's a short video. Or no. Alright, bye. Alright, guys, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in the next one.